Trump put him under all sorts of pressure.